Bicycles have always been the mating of man and machine, taming the terrain around us from the onset. And for the past 128 years, the primary suspension of the road bicycle has been the inflated tire. Let's take a step back and look at the anatomy of a bump. Let's say you're pedaling along on some smooth road. Then you hit a jarring bump. You feel the jolt in your bars. This jolt is forcing you up, and it's a loss of energy. All the mass of you plus your bike is being thrust upwards rather than forwards. There have been plenty of attempts to tune out vibrations with materials and design to varying degrees of success, but all of these methods have a degree of compromise. For the history of the modern bicycle, adding flex into the fork blades, which causes them to bend, has been the go-to strategy for absorbing vibrations. But it turns out a flexing fork ends up slowing you down, and it isn't a great way to address road vibrations. Well, what about mountain bike suspension? It does an awesome job of absorbing the hits, but since it's between the frame and fork, there are disadvantages like bobbing under pedaling forces, and of course the extra weight. It turns out there's a better way, our new Future Shock. It's a lightweight suspension solution that removes the harshness of the road. Everything from the cobbles of Roubaix to the chip seal of your favorite local ride, these vibrations wear you out and eat your speed. But by adding 20 millimeters of travel, the Future Shock isolates you from the surface and smooths out your ride, so you get more speed over every kind of road surface. And with the Future Shock's location above the head tube, you're suspended, not the bike. So you get all the benefits of a compliant ride without taking a hit on handling or efficiency. And a fantastic byproduct of this suspension is enhanced control by keeping the front tire in contact with the road for longer. This will give you new levels of confidence on rough roads and while you're descending.